Level 372. Clear all the jelly, get 20,000 points or more, and do it in less than 25 moves. The only way I know how to beat this level is to get a chocolate candy and an unwrapped candy combo. You only have 25 moves. I don't see how else you can beat it without doing that. That's your one goal. Hey, if you found this video helpful, please go ahead and leave a comment, like the video, and definitely subscribe to our channel so that you can get all the Candy Crush walkthroughs.